I just want to thank you.
You would have done the same for me.
You're right. I'm a perfectionist.
It's okay.
No, it's not okay. So I decided to just push the LSATs, give myself a little more time to study.
That's good. It's great.
Really? Why? You were the one that's been pushing me to take them next week.
I just meant that I'd support the decision you made. That's...
Why are you suddenly changing your tune?
Because if you're not ready, you're not ready. Listen, I gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow.
No, that's not why. All that interest in Teresa, and then the other guy didn't show up, but you did. You were gonna take the test for me.
What guy? What are you talking about?
You know
about?
Exactly what I'm talking about. You're the test genius, right? Mike, I could pick up the phone and find out right now.
Yes, I took the test for your friend Teresa.
That's the whole reason you were trying to help me. Because you thought if you didn't, you were gonna get caught.
That's not true.
How am I supposed to believe that? Honestly, how am I supposed to believe anything you say when the whole time you were at Harvard studying to be a lawyer, you were actually cheating for other people?
Yes, I was helping people cheat, okay? But
what?
It's not the whole story.